Hello everybody, today I'm back with another episode of Demon Slayer Reactions. Today we'll be reacting to Demon Slayer episode 20, and I am recording at 12:19 a.m. in the morning, and by the time I'm done with this, it's gonna be like 3:40 a.m. Feel bad for me, please. Alright, you know what? Let's just jump into it. Oh yeah, last episode, Blood Demon Art, amazing. Insane. Yeah, this episode 19's animation was beyond. Damn, that Blood Demon Art combo. Beautiful. I want to see Tanjiro get stronger. He's gonna need a new sword. That's important. Damn, that looks so amazing. Can't believe there's like fire, you know? It's insane. Yo, Nezuko must be done for the battle.
I did it. My father saved me. Our family's conqueror, which has been passed down for generations, somehow manifested itself into a technique and helped me defeat that demon.
Yeah, that was very cool. Oh yeah, guys, ignore this background music, background sounds. If you hear it, it's my family. Oh shit. Oh yeah, the breathing technique repercussions. He's not disappearing. The tall Kisugi is not disappearing. His body is not disintegrating.
The fight's not over. Not yet. I still need to go save Inosuke. As soon as I can.
Oh no. Shit. That guy's still alive.
Blood just got stronger. And it didn't give off the smell of ash like usual. Don't tell me.
He's still freaking alive. Oh no.
You have survived that?
You thought you defeated me. How sad for you. Did your delusion bring you a brief moment of joy? I cut my head off myself using my own threads. Before you were able to do the job yourself.
Oh shit. Oh no.
You need to control your breathing. Hurry, there's no time.
I wonder why you weren't burnt to cinders earlier in that explosion. Me and my threads were the only things that were set ablaze. I don't know if it relates to your sister's power, but it has enraged me all the same. Now I'm going to carve you up without regret.
Whoa, this guy is for real. Oh no, he can't even fight back right now.
Calm down, just stay calm. I can't raise my arm.
Oh no, no. Ah, that looks so painful. Oh, he made it. Thank God he made it. Let's go, he made it! He made it!
Endless torrent of insignificant insects constantly getting in my way. Blood Demon Art. Cutting thread rotation.
Damn, that is so dense.
11th form?
Yo, is he cutting so fast the opponent can't even see him cut?
What did he do? The instant they touched him, the
Whoa. This is insane. Yo. No way. That was so fast.
We finally cornered him. Hey, look.
He got killed so fast. Holy shit.
A demon? It's just a rut. But even if it looks like a kid, it's still a threat. If we let it go, it'll devour humans. You there. Tell me. Do you want me to save you?
What?
I will do so if you'll do whatever I ask.
Yes, I accept. I'll do whatever you want. Just save me.
So then you'll become part of my family.
Yes. Help me.
What are they talking about? All right, it's over for you.
Damn. The way he kills is so fast. Wow, there's a lot of people here. Are we gonna get a sad story? Oh no. We're gonna get a sad story of this guy, aren't we?
This is how
the Tokizuki power up others. Ooh, that looks painful.
Do you feel it? There's no need to fear those demon slayers any longer. Now then, time for the finishing touches.
He just ripped her face off. Literally.
Good. You can look now. Congratulations. You're truly part of the family.
Damn, that's scary. This guy seems desperate for a family. I don't know why the dad is so weird.
We're only playing house. What? There's no blood relation. We're just a band of strangers.
Damn, no mercy.
I don't want your excuses, mother. You will play your assigned role.
I understand, Rui. We were so scared of the demon slayers and sought companionship. But this charade
I don't think that was what any of us had in mind when we agreed to this. But at the end of the day, those who disappoint him are punished. They get carved up, have their intellect taken, or are forced to burn in the sunlight. I can't take it any longer. I'll pretend I never heard that. Instead, I can tell that you're not like the others. You're much more enlightened. Let's run away together. I wouldn't say this to anyone but you. You are the one person I truly think of as my younger sister.
She's gonna die. She's gonna die. Like, tomorrow.
Tomorrow, Ruli will be summoned by that man and ascend the mountain. That will be our chance to escape.
Yo, he got his blood in you. You're not gonna be able to escape anywhere. Damn. Oh no, she betrayed her? Damn.
How disappointing.
Damn. Wow, I wasn't expecting her to betray her like that.
They were all fools. I'm not like them. And yet I still messed up. Ruli. Mother's been killed. And their elder brother too. What now? Demon Slayers aren't far behind us. Shouldn't we make a run for it? No.
I've told you before. I really hate it when your face changes back like that. What are you looking at? This isn't a play, you know.
I only got my face slashed. I got off easy. A demon.
Who is he?
What the?
It's no use. That won't work. My ball of yarn may feel soft, but it's also quite durable.
Okay.
First, the solvent will melt your clothes down to nothing. And then it'll be your turn. After you're reduced to a pulp.
Okay, she wasn't as nice as I expected.
That's incredible. Do you release those threads from the palms of your hands?
Oh, damn.
The moon's quite lovely tonight, isn't it?
Damn. She couldn't even hear him. I mean, hear her, I don't know. She's just playing with her. Holy shit. She's so agile.
You're going to save me? Of course. But in order for us to be friends, I must ask you a few questions first. Tell me, my sweet child, how many have you been responsible for killing?
5 humans.
Well, I was ordered to. I didn't have a choice. Now, there's no need to lie about it. I know the truth. That spell you cast to turn one of our men into a cocoon was most impressive. You've eaten at least 80 humans.
I don't know what you're saying. I've only killed those 5.
I happened to come to this place from the west, you know. I saw things differently.
it was there that I witnessed hordes of cocoons.
Damn. She has killed a lot.
The
wow.
Captives inside had been liquefied. All massacred. In that spot alone, I counted at least 14 cocoons. 14 humans, all dead and gone. Oh, don't mistake me for being angry. I'm just checking if the death toll is an accurate one.
What good does it do for you to confirm that?
So I can see. You receive the proper penalty and be reborn.
Penalty?
Yes, that way you and I can become friends. If you go unpunished after having taken all those lives, your victims will never receive justice. I could gouge out your eyeballs. Or perhaps slash your stomach and rip out your organs. For every life
wow.
you take in, I'll exact the same.
She is scary. Holy.
If you've suffered through all of the agony required, your sins will be forgiven. Let's both give it our all. Don't worry, my dear. You are a demon after all. So none of this will kill you or leave any lingering effects.
Who do you think you're, King? Die! You damn witch!
Did nothing.
I can see that we'll never be friends after all. Oh, what a pity.
She is so freaking fast. All of them are so fast. Oh my god. Damn, that looks so beautiful. Nah. She dead already. She dead already. Holy shit, yeah, she's dead. She's dead already.
Insect breathing, butterfly dance.
Insect breathing? What the hell is that?
My head? It hasn't been cut off. That's the sword she's using? I see. She's too tiny and has no arm strength, so she can't behead me. Her life is mine.
Oh, what is that? Are you using poison? What kind of...
Just because you haven't been beheaded, don't think that you're safe from harm. There are those like me, who use poison with their swordsmanship.
That is scary.
Slayer Core, Insect Hashira, Shinobu Kocho. I may be the only one among the Hashira who is unable to decapitate demons, but creating a poison that's lethal to them, that's quite impressive, don't you think?
She can't decapitate them, but she can poison to death.
Silly me.
That is scary. Oh, he's alive.
Are you alright, sir?
Just barely. What happened to the demon? Shouldn't you finish it off or something?
I infected her with mysterious poison. She's already dead. We can leave her to rot.
She's dead?
I'm an expert in pharmaceutics. Your clothes were dissolved, but your body is more or less unscathed. I'm so glad. Now then, to find the whereabouts of the demon she mentioned who was forcing her to do its bidding. Though I wonder if Tomioka has already finished the job.
Oh, he already did.
I'm coming.
Damn.
I'll kill them. I'll kill that brother and sister.
He didn't even feel a thing.
What is it that you want, Rui? What do you mean by family?
I'm not sure. I have no memories of when I was human, you see.
Is that why you made us pretend to be your family?
I thought that if I could feel a family bond, my memories would come back.
Oh, he missed being human.
Real family.
miss being a human. Of course they gotta give us a sad ending. Oh my god. Okay, so we ended episode 20 pretty nicely. Concluded most of all the fights, actually. Yeah, the Hashiras are insanely good. They're so fast. Yeah, they can't even put up a fight. And Tanjiro, I thought Tanjiro was strong, but holy shit, these guys are on a whole nother level. These lower fives, 12 Kizukis, whatever, they're no match at all. Like, he couldn't even react. And that girl, what was her name again? That the insect breathing girl? I don't know, but damn, she is scary. She is scary. And then the ending, that the kid, the spider kid, of course, to give us a really, really bad, well, not bad, a really, really sad, kind of understanding backstory of why he's doing all this. Yeah, he just wanted to feel him. He just wanted to feel what a family is again, and want to feel what's being like human again. I guess he misses that. Yeah, overall, pretty good episode. Yes, I'll see you guys in episode 21 tomorrow, probably. Bye.